this is a case of terrorism, if this is a case of weapons of mass destruction, I don't think it would be solely investigated and prosecuted by local law enforcement, right? The FBI would be involved, ATF would be involved, or at a minimum, a joint terrorism task force would be involved, and I don't see that any of those agencies were involved in investigating and prosecuting this case.